All right, this is Kevin here at Taylor Chrysler Jeep and Dodge with Tom. Tom came in about a week ago, I think. We were busy one night. He was patient enough to kind of let us all jump between customers. Tom had a specific vehicle he was looking for.
Very specific.
He wanted red, dark, 2.4-liter stick shift with sunroof. We didn't have one here. I was able to drive just to show him what a dart was like with the equipment. We were fortunate enough to be able to find one. Did a dealer trade, was able to get it here for him. He came in, did paperwork tonight. We've gone over the whole vehicle, and so far he's very impressed, it sounds like. But I appreciate Tom, his brother, sister have done business here. I've sold a good friend or cousin a vehicle. So we like to say we like to make it a family atmosphere. That is very easy. But I appreciate getting to know Tom a little bit here. He wants to talk a little bit about why he ended up purchasing a vehicle from us.
The big thing is one, I like to stick with local. Two, when I came in and finally got to sit down and talk to you, weren't pushy, which I hate pushy salespeople. I will walk out. You were very pleasant. You wrote down everything on what I wanted. Had a couple other options, and then you did find the one that just about exactly what I wanted.
Yes, one option we were missing was the seat color, but we had the secondary seat color, which she I think is just as happy with.
Oh, yes.
From there, so that was the only thing that we did not find that he actually had written down on his exact vehicle. So,
and then you're very thorough on going over the whole car with me and all the different options. You the screen, everything. So I am very, very happy.
We appreciate that. We want to make sure we're doing a thorough job, so that for one, you feel comfortable to come in and ask me any question anytime. We want to help out. And then for two, we want you to come back again.
Right.
Now, I know you don't buy vehicles very often because you drive for a long time. But in your case, maybe sending people in to see us.
Right.
That you feel comfortable sending
somebody
in. As the
business grows, I want to get other vehicles
yes.
for that too.
Yep. And that's what I'm here for. I am the business link manager, so I handle like the commercial vehicles
okay,
stuff too. So I'll be glad to help in that aspect too as the business grows to be able to find a vehicle that might fit your needs there. But now, it's been my pleasure, and I thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Taylor family.